a mother, a real mother, is the most wonderful person in the world. She's the angel voice that bids you good night, kisses your cheek, whispers, sleep tight.
Your mother and mine, your mother and mine, the helping hand that guides you along, whether you're right, whether as well as what makes a star. Ask your heart to tell you her worth. Your heart will say, heaven on earth, O divine.
Suppose we leave for home at once.
Could I go too,
Wendy? All right, boys, all right. I'm sure Mother would be glad to have you. That is, if Peter doesn't mind.
Go on. Go back and grow up. But I'm warning you, once you're grown up, you can never come back. Never.
Oh, dear. Well, then, shall we be off?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Yeah,
we have lots of fun.
They'll be back.
Peter? Goodbye, Peter.
All right, men, take them away. And now, Smee, to take care of Master Peter Pan.
But, Captain, wouldn't it be more humane-like to slit his throat?
Aye, that it would, Mr. Smee. But I have given me word not to lay a finger or a hook on Peter Pan. And Captain Hook never breaks a promise.